Up for re-election, a Johnson County, Kansas politician fires back after a home video appears to show him vandalizing his opponent's campaign signs.
KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live in Olathe with this story. Martin.
Laura, for 6 years now, John Topliker has been a county commissioner out here in Johnson County, Kansas. He's running for re-election this year. Like everybody else, he's got his campaign signs up. His opponent does, too. And every election season, we hear about campaign sign vandalism. Usually doesn't get lots of attention unless it's one of the candidates who's accused of doing it. As is the case with John Topliker, shown here in home video shot last weekend with one of Calvin Hayden's campaign signs in his hands. Hayden is Topliker's opponent, who believes Topliker is stealing his sign.
This is a serious campaign about issues. This isn't a campaign about signs.
But Topliker says it's Hayden who's pulling the shenanigans here, because in the video he says he's removing two of Hayden's signs because it was Hayden's signs who were intentionally blocking his own.
I picked the signs up to confront Mr. Hayden, to ask him why he's blocking me, and I wanted to give them to him and tell him, don't do this to me anymore. It's got to stop.
Picture's worth a thousand words.
Hayden says the videotape, which later shows Olathe police ticketing Topliker, speaks for itself. It was shot by one of his campaign volunteers.
He could have called me if he had a problem with any of our signs, because we don't block people. We're trying to play by the rules. I just don't think his story holds water.
People that know me know that I am honest and trustworthy, and this is totally out of character.
Now, here's another twist in all of this. This is a police report where John Topliker says that some 300 of his campaign signs, which he values at about $2,500, have been destroyed or vandalized over the last couple of months, though he says he has no idea who's doing it. Reporting live in Olathe, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Lauren, Larry?
Martin, thank you. John Topliker is running for his third term on the Johnson County Board of Commissioners.